How the old burner BNL40DSG.
Now we see all the spare parts, including mechanical parts and electrical parts. Fix the black combustion tube to the mounting flange. Connect the red casing to the combustion tube. Install the motor. Install the feeder ignition transformer on top of the rear of the casing and insert the input wire. Install the external oil pipe and solenoid valve. The fan impeller is put into the casing. Open the fan housing so that the impeller is put in the motor bearing. Install the guide ring and install the fan housing. Connect one side of the coupling to the impeller. The Suntec oil pump is installed outside the fan housing. Install the oil pressure gauge. Install the hydraulic cylinder at the air door shaft to control the size of the air intake. The throttle shaft and throttle plates are installed at the inlet of the fan housing. The oil gun is installed in the combustion tube. Connect the oil gun to the external oil pipe. The oil pump is connected to the external oil pipe. Close the top cover of the casing. The Brummer photoresistor is installed on the front side of the casing close to the combustion tube. Close the top cover of the casing. The assembled circuit board is put into the electric control box for connection. Connect external electrical devices into the electrical control box. The program controller is inserted into the base of the electric control box. The assembly of the whole machine is completed.